Hello everyone. In this step-by-step tutorial, you will learn how to erase and reset your Mac's SSD solid-state drive or HDD hard disk drive to its default settings on macOS Sonoma or Ventura. Before erasing and resetting your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, or Mac Mini to its factory settings, ensure you have backed up all your important files. Also, keep your user account password, network password, and Apple ID handy just in case. Let's get started. To erase and reset your macOS Sonoma or Ventura to its default settings, click the Apple icon in the menu bar and select System Settings. Click General on the left sidebar, then Transfer or Reset. And after that, I'll click Erase All Content and Settings. In the next step, I'll enter my admin password in the Erase Assistant dialog prompt and click Unlock. By clicking Continue All Settings, Media and Data for all volumes on this Mac will be erased. The following items will also be removed. Afterward, I'll enter my password for my Apple ID and click Continue. Click Continue again. And finally, click Erase All Content and Settings. This is the final step and cannot be undone.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
After the erasing and factory resetting process is complete, your macOS will boot into the Hello screen in multiple languages. If you plan to give your Mac away to a family member or friend or sell it, simply press the Command and Q keys on your keyboard to exit the Setup Assistant and allow the recipient to set it up. If you are new to using a Mac or need help setting up your new operating system, watch this step-by-step tutorial. I will leave the link to the tutorial in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.